Welcome back. Okay, so we did the beginning, and we've already taken all this off. This is just what it looked like before we took it all off, and this is what it looks like. It's all empty. There's nothing on here. See? Nothing. So, what we're going to do is we're going to go to profile upgrade, and you're going to want it, yes. We're going to upgrade it. Take a minute. Awesome. It looks like this. And it automatically takes you here. So you're going to build a theme. You do have the URL. If you've done so, done what I've done so far, you have pretty much everything. So you're going to copy that and you can delete it. And you're going to paste it right here. And you're going to say done. You're going to change your colors. Her colors were pretty much like this. And, or it was a darker purple, but I can't find any darker purple. So, we're going to edit this. I really don't like the white background anyway. We're going to make it black. Because that's usually the default of everything. And plus it looks better. Let's change this to a darker shade of purple. Choose more bluish purple one. There you go. You can keep that way, and what happens if you can make it. There you go. I would say, actually, let's make it closer to the color. There you go. And I'm gonna leave it like that. The background black, font smaller, typewriter is usually the best to use for this, you can see it, and time, the banner is not, I don't know, I just don't like it so much. Usually it does go wide on you, remember this is a beta, so it kind of messes up. I use plain because of this right here. If you do make it squared, you're gonna have these, and it just looks unprofessional. It looks like poop. There's no code to get rid of this. You might as well just go like that, but you can choose it. It's yours. Like I said, this is a beta, so it keeps going back to white. I don't understand why. And I'm gonna click done. Right? I'm gonna go back to style, or actually, excuse me. I'm going to continue. And add a marquee, because if you can't recall, there is right here, this is a banner that I want to use. I'm putting the marquee. Then we're going to continue. And we're done. And it says to publish, so we're going to publish it. Alright, so we have the beginning. Now we're going to have to go back to customize. And it went back to white. But it doesn't matter right now. We can do the colors. Edit it, make it black again, like so, and we're going to go to modules, and we're going to pretty much remove everything. The reason why you're going to remove everything is because it's already made you boxes, but you want to do your own custom boxes. You want it to look as much as it did in the first place as on 3.0. 3.0s are really easy to use. You just have to get used to them and fix your own custom code. Now count how many boxes you have. Don't count this one because you can't use it in the first place. You have one, you have two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Don't count this one either. So you have 10. So, go back here. Count how many boxes I just made. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm pretty sure it's like 11 boxes. So, close that one. Yes. Close that one. Yes. Alright, so I added all the HTML boxes, and I'm going to minimize this. Count on the side how many boxes you have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I have 8 right there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It says I have 8. I'm right, right? And then I have 1, 2, just 2 boxes over here. Oh, I didn't know that. Alright, so we're going to go back here. This is going to be really quick because we had already done this one. So for the first marquee box, I'm going to minimize this. The marquee box is supposed to have this. We're going to copy, delete, go back to this. And there you go. Now for the second one, remember to always take off the display title because usually you just look like crap. I don't even know what to say and what to add to that one. It's just something I can do. You can do it, you can change it if you want to and have a display title, but it looks so much better if you made the images yourself. Alright. Say, remember I took off the P line in the last one we did, so it will look odd like this. Obviously it doesn't look good at all, so we can easily just take it off. Okay. And then you're gonna want to save that again. Save it and close. You do have little dots. Those are you're just gonna have to find the codes that do not work in like the font codes is underline. Underline does not work. So usually things that are underlined will not work. This is the old group code, but I'm still gonna use it. I'm gonna copy. I'm gonna paste it right here and we're gonna save changes, save it again until it shows up. There you go. And obviously that's messed up, so we can look through that DIV and put it center and save it. And save it again until it's close center. Obviously it doesn't want to go center. Well, anyway, it would have gone center, but it's not. Who cares, right? You can edit this a little bit more, but I'm just showing you the basics. Remember, this is a side table, so let you remember you copy. Pretty much, it's just copying and pasting. We took off all the other codes, so like the P lines, anything that wouldn't match up. You're gonna have to go through it yourself and take off the underline one, and I know that bold works and so does italic, but they just don't work underline. And this is the music one. I'm gonna copy and you're gonna paste it. Save changes once, save it twice until it pops up, and there you go, it just popped up. Now your next one. So, and actually I'm going to try that, which mutes it, but yeah. The next one, and you're going to want to delete this, I don't want you to get confused or anything, so you can delete that. I do not know if marquees work, so I guess this is going to be the first time I can try and figure it out, right? I'm pretty sure it won't. Yes, marquees do not work. You know those scrolling marquees? Those don't work. Delete. Here's her basic information. Copy. And if you accidentally paste it, just press Ctrl Z and it will revert back. The more times you press Control Z, it'll just go back and forth, so don't mess up more than once. And doing this. This is her supposedly marital status. And there you go. The next one. And these are her hats. And because it's getting too much longer, you can edit that and then make it well, it just puts on my hand, but you understand what I'm getting at, right? There you go. And last but not least is the copyright. I don't understand why he's doing that, but hello. Alright, and there you go. There you have it. That is our whole thing, and you can add this. So it has the hipster. So we're gonna go back here. And we're gonna publish it. It's okay. Now this is what it looks like. And this is what it did look like. So we're gonna close this. Goodbye 1.0, you're awesome. Yeah. And there you go. You're gonna have to edit these yourself. But that concludes our last one. Now you know how to customize it and make it look good and make it look pretty and everything. And although it might not look that, you can do your own things like adding titles, making images, stuff like that, just to make it look better. HR does work, so that could also make your profile look a lot better as well. There's no borders. You can't make your own borders, like the colors, outlining, stuff like that. No, it doesn't work. Well, I hope you learned a lot, and thank you for watching.